Hey guys!
Hey, what's up?
So today we're just kind of going to be talking and playing a little bit of Skyrim. Morgan's going to be on the controls because she knows this game back to front, forwards, back, addicting,
upside down,
problematic levels.
Tell you absolutely everything about the game.
Yeah.
Yes.
And Josh and I literally couldn't care less. I've played this game a lot, so I'm burned out on it.
Which hurts me a little bit inside, but it's okay, guys.
I know it hurts you, but it's okay. Alright.
Yeah, I know. But we're just picking this game because it's kind of like something like we can like all play. It's not going to be like distracting. It's easy to play without really having to think about it.
Yeah.
Rage quits or anything like that, so.
Yeah. So we're kind of just going to talk about little things that like have been happening recently and just maybe we'll talk about things that we've done. Like this week or whatever.
Mm. Oh, like the games we played?
Yeah
almost, like stuff like that.
Almost kind of going to be like a podcast type thing.
But we're also just kind of like, we thought this would be a good thing to do, is just to have something. And yeah, enjoy that slurp sound.
Sorry, I'm thirsty.
Yeah.
I'm probably really dehydrated right now.
That's true. It's super hot.
It's true, I'm
it's
dehydrated.
Like, it's fucking like 80 degrees
it's
over here.
It's disgustingly muggy inside the house, but outside is much better.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shut up. It's my house.
It's bad.
Yeah. I mean, my house is cooler than this right now.
Whoa.
And I don't even have AC.
Dis.
Shut up.
Wow. All
right.
Shots fired, everybody.
So, E3 just passed, correct?
Yep.
All right.
It was pretty okay.
I thought it was really good.
I mean, yeah, there were some
good
things.
It was pretty
okay. Some good things, some okay. Some were like, woo! Some were like, really?
I think two
and then those
conferences.
Were like, boo!
Like, two conferences were really good, and then the rest of them were
terrible.
At best.
They were really bad.
Like, at best.
Alright, so, Josh, what would you say the best two conferences were?
Well, that's easy. Xbox One and PlayStation.
You mean Microsoft and PlayStation?
Yeah, Microsoft and PlayStation.
So, me and Josh personally watched the whole thing together.
Yeah,
like, we hung out,
yeah.
We had the day off.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you guys watched everything.
We watched everything.
How many hours was that?
It was like
over 6 hours.
It was, yeah, we watched over 7 hours, 8 hours.
Yeah.
The only one I physically saw, like, the whole thing was, like, Bethesda's conference.
Because you really wanted to see that.
Because I really wanted to see it. And was kind of highly disappointed at the end.
Yeah.
I really, really, really did not want a Skyrim remake. I'm fine that they're gonna take longer to do Elder Scrolls 6. That's perfectly fine. You know, make the game good. But don't give us a remake of the game that literally, like, came out.
Alright, so
that's so, like, stupid. They could have done Oblivion.
The Skyrim thing wasn't the only thing that, like, kind of disappointed me. Them ending on Dishonored also was kind of disappointing. I kind of wish they ended with the Quake trailer.
Yeah.
I think that would have been a better, like, oh, this is going to be a thing. Get ready for it.
Oh, here
instead
comes
of seeing something.
Oh, there's the bitch walking over there. Oh,
so Morgan, what games are you most excited for that you heard about from E3 or that you've just been, like, you know, interested in, that you know about?
For Honor looks good. The new Legend of Zelda. What was the name of Legend of Zelda?
Breath of Wild.
Breath
of the Wild.
Breath of the Wilds?
Yeah.
Breath of the Wilds looks good. I'm interested by Dishonored 2, but I like watching that game more than playing it, personally.
Yeah.
What else was good? I don't know. I was really psyched for For Honor, though. That looked pretty good.
Yeah, you're going with the samurai, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, she has an obsession with samurai because she's Japanese.
Woo!
Oh, watch out.
Yeah. So my question now is there anything apart from Skyrim that you were absolutely disappointed by?
I don't think there was anything I was, like, disappointed by.
Alright.
Conference-wise, PC gaming show.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't personally see it, so
good.
I can't be.
Yeah, no,
yeah,
good.
Yeah, I know, you probably like,
it
yeah,
was horrible. They barely showed any games. And the host was bad. I didn't like the host.
Yeah, the host just had that face that you were just looking at, and you were like, what the fuck, stop!
And it went forever. It was like 2.5 hours.
Which race should I go with, guys?
Should be Lizard. Look at that person.
This is no mods.
I know, no mods. Yeah, I know. You don't have any mods. I should have downloaded the, what was it called? The, I don't know. There was some quest mod that
just
was super
Khajiit.
Good.
Oh, Khajiit. Let's be cat people.
Okay.
There you go.
So, what about you, Josh? Is there anything that you were particularly, like, really excited for that you were like,
whoa? There was a couple games. Let's see them. Pretty much everything at PlayStation Conference.
Yeah!
So, like, the Horizon game.
Horizon Zero Dawn.
Horizon Zero Dawn looked awesome.
Dude, she totally rode a, like, fake ant.
That's awesome.
Bullshit.
So awesome. The biker game where zombies...
Days Past or something
Days
like
Past,
that.
I think that's
kind of has, like, a not rememberable name.
No, it doesn't. But the game looked very cool.
Yeah, like...
Very interesting.
The fact that they were liquid zombies
just
pouring over
just,
each other.
And you killed
that,
them all.
That
like,
actually looked really good.
Yeah,
You showed me that, and that was, like... Not many games have that liquid effect to zombies.
No, like none. I feel like almost none.
The only time I've ever actually seen the liquid effect of zombies was in the
World War Z
movie.
Yeah. Yep.
That which was an okay movie. Wasn't
Dead Rising. The only thing like Dead Rising has is like if a zombie hits another zombie, they'll just like bounce off each other.
Yeah, that's really it.
It's really it. What else? Resident Evil 7, obviously.
Yeah, I'm so excited
for
that. We still haven't tried the. Did you download the demo?
Oh.
God damn it, Josh! You have one job! It's to download the demo!
What else? I'm excited for Quake.
You're excited for Quake?
I like arena-based shooters. That looks cool. And Cliff Blazinski's game.
Blazinski's. What is it, Lawbreakers?
Yeah, Lawbreakers. That looks cool.
That's just another arena shooter to me.
I love arena shooters.
I know, but it's like, to me, it's like, I got Overwatch now.
What do I need? I didn't see much of the Zelda game, so...
You didn't see much of the Zelda game? Do you want me to tell you a few things that are in it?
Sure.
Yeah, go for that.
There's cooking.
All right.
Which
sounds
awesome.
There is crafting.
Alright.
There is... You can use your enemy's weapons. You can get armor, like full suits of armor. You can... Use this device to let you move metal and stone and everything like this.
Alright, I'll definitely play it. It sounds cool.
It's
super
cool.
Did they have anything else except for Pokemon at their show?
Alright, so I remember...
Because that's the one I didn't watch.
They had Paper Mario stuff for their new Paper Mario game.
Yeah.
Which...
They ruined that franchise.
That franchise is kind of fucked now.
Yeah.
The only reason I think that it's kind of messed up is just because, like, the Mario and Luigi games really kicked off. And they became the RPG that people prefer.
Those have been really good.
I know. Like, well, I don't know. I haven't played many of the recent ones.
The ones that I played.
Which ones did you play?
I played Inside Story. I think Inside Story was the last one I actually played.
Alright.
So, that was a good one. I enjoyed that one. The last Paper Mario was horrible. Sticker Stars?
Yeah.
That was an awful game that should never been made.
Yeah, I get you. But,
way to ruin a series.
Yeah,
like,
after a thousand
you
years.
You take
door.
Away the leveling, you take away everything that makes it cool, you take away the characters pretty much,
mm-hmm.
and you just put in stickers. That was so dumb.
There was one before Sticker Star that I kind of liked. It was Morgan showed me it. It's like a normal Mario level, but it's in the Paper Universe. It was kind of cool. I liked
it. I forgot what that's called, but yeah, I know what you're talking about.
It was not bad, and I thought it was pretty good. But,
I'm surprised they didn't announce, like, another Mario game or something. Or Mario Sunshine HD or something.
Oh, my God.
I thought
would have been awesome.
I thought that was going to be
I would have died.
I would have played it.
Oh, no.
But, yeah, that's pretty much it.
Right. Well, yeah. Are you sure?
And Kojima's game.
Dead Stranding!
That we know nothing
Dead
about
Stranding.
Whatsoever.
Dude,
so
hype! Dude, that looked so
We know
weird.
Nothing.
That looks absolutely amazing.
Looks amazing. We're not going to see it for the next 5 years of
our
life.
No, I don't understand. I'm fine with that.
No, I'm fine with it, too. Take your time.
All right. And with that, it's kind of like, to me, I thought that was fantastic when I saw it, because after all of the shit that's been going down, I never played any of his games up until recently.
Which is depressing. You should.
I should, and I will. But it's like, up until recently, I never played a single one of his games, and you were the one who introduced me to him.
You played the worst one.
I thought it wasn't bad. I played MGS5.
You played the worst one.
I'll play 4. How's that sound?
No, you gotta go.
Oh, I gotta go back?
You gotta go back. You can't play 4.
Oh, maybe we'll do it for the video. For the
channel. There's PS3. There's an HD remake.
Oh, is there?
1, 2, 3. And there's 4 on, for $2.
Alright. Then we'll take a look and I'll pick that up. Maybe we can do that, something with that, or I'll just do it.
You might just want to play it.
I might just want to play. You don't want to play it again?
No, I'll play it with you, but I don't think it's a good...
You don't think it's a good video?
Because it's, like, hours of cutscenes.
Oh, no.
It's, like multiple... Super boring. 2 hours for one cutscene for MGS4.
Yeah, alright.
It's movie level. It's, like,
it's crazy movie level. Alright, so, beyond that, nothing else for you? Did you stuck out for you?
Oh, Ubisoft. South Park game.
Looks cool. South Park game looks cool.
Looks cool.
I'll buy a lot of racist things and awesome things on that stage.
Yeah, that's what they
racist?
Do.
Racist?
Yeah, a few. Don't worry about it. Yeah, it was great. It was super
awesome.
South
Park is.
South Park's great.
I'll definitely play it. It looks fun.
That'd be fun.
Dude, should we have, like, the super hairy ears?
Yeah.
Or that?
Nah, super hairy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh.
Now moving on to me. For me, I watched the Xbox conference, and the first thing that caught my eye, I think, would have to have been when they, like, I don't remember the order off the top of my head, but I definitely think
Josh,
that it had to be...
My question would be, what should I name him?
What should you name him?
Her. Well.
Her?
Yeah.
Khajiit Man.
Do it.
Okay. Khajiit Man.
But, for me, I think one of the things that caught my attention...
That's not what I wanted to do.
Shift tab. Okay. The only thing that really caught my attention was, the new Xbox, the Scorpio. Like, that was...
Oh, that's the only thing that caught your
attention? Dead Rising 4 caught my attention because
I
love Dead
Rising
4. And, like, I'm going to get it because I'm addicted to Dead Rising. And I ultimately and forever will love it. But, like, I don't know, dude.
Oh, God of War. Shit.
Yeah.
I was getting to that. I forgot about God of War.
You
tell me about that, too.
You talk about God of War.
You said it looked really good.
Yeah, we can show you later. But God of War was amazing as well. But Xbox conference, there was Scalebound.
I didn't like
it
that.
It doesn't look really interesting, actually. Like, so the issue with Scalebound is I started playing Monster Hunter very recently, and I started getting super into it.
Yeah, you've
the,
been getting super obsessed into it.
Hey!
That's what happens.
The issue with it
Be
that
careful.
I saw was there was this giant monster, and I'm like, oh, this is cool, they're going to fight this giant monster. And all these other players showed up, and I'm like, alright, I can get into this. And then the combat looked so
I think it was just that fight, somewhat. Like, I don't think it's going to be all those fights, because you saw
the
gameplay trailer.
Last year's trailer, it was
great.
Yeah,
it was more like what Platinum does.
But it looked really flat, like he had a bow that didn't do anything, damage-wise.
I need to see more, but I'm probably going to buy it.
What?
I just realized, Raylof smiles through this. He's smiling right now, and I'm like, dude, what the fuck?
He's happy.
He's happy that, like, this is happening right now?
Yeah, he's happy.
I mean, no one else is smiling but him.
But, going...
Very happy.
Going past that, everything that I found of interest... I mean, I saw Watch Dogs 2, and I'm interested in
it,
but
that actually looks interesting to me.
But after the first game was such an incredible broken piece of shit, that they didn't promise anything that, like, was there. Anything they promised wasn't in the game.
Yeah, it was bad.
I'm just, like, I'm nervous about it, but it looked really interesting to me. And I want to play it, but I don't know. So, ultimately, I'm down to see it. But then, moving on to the PlayStation conference, that single-handedly convinced me I need a PS4.
It was easily the best conference.
Yeah.
I think, because they were the only people that realized what people wanted. Which is just trailer after trailer after trailer.
Like they
That's
did,
it.
They
That's
did
all
maybe,
they did, and it was perfect.
They did 5 trailers, and then about 2 minutes of talk from a guy, and then 5 more trailers.
Oh, you know what game I just remembered that I forgot to mention? ReCore.
Alright, we'll get to ReCore in a minute.
Still don't know.
We'll get to ReCore.
Oh,
well,
I did see gameplay ReCore.
Yeah, I showed you.
I know, like, it doesn't look the best, but I personally, like, it seems like my kind of game. Like, I liked it. I liked the look of it anyway.
It looks like generic video game.
Yeah, I can completely
but
agree.
But can't you say that for a lot of video games now?
No,
generic
but that looks... So
game?
Here's the thing.
Well, to be honest, I think Monster Hunter looks like a generic
video
game.
But it has the right feel to it. When you look at Ukulele...
It has the
right feel to it. Where
so
it's like,
I think we'll have to play it before
you
see
you
more
to,
gameplay.
Yeah, you have to play it or see more gameplay to judge
before,
it. Don't
like,
judge it.
Saying
yeah.
anything more.
Don't
but,
judge it. Yeah.
To me, I just have no interest in it. So.
Well, that's why I said it's like my kind of game. That's why it's different.
Yeah, but so PS4 conference was amazing. Opened up with God of War.
which was awesome.
It actually looks mind-blowing. I never played any of the God of War games, but I just know that everyone talked about how shit the character was and how he just made mistakes and everything like that.
Kratos was just, like, evil for, like, evil's sake. Like, he was... He would just be an asshole...
For the sake of being an asshole,
yeah. Like, there was no reason for it.
Yeah, and I personally, I'm just like, oh, no, I don't like games like that. And so, like, seeing it, I was like, oh, this looks amazing. And I was so excited and everything like that. But,
It looked awesome.
Yeah, it looks amazing.
Also, it's, like, one of the best-looking games I've ever seen on that console.
Horizon Zero Dawn definitely beat it, though, on looks.
No.
You don't think so?
No, I don't think so.
I personally think it does just because it kind of has. We can look at it after,
but I don't think so. It reminds me so much of Far Cry. It's like, that game reminds me so much of Far Cry.
Horizon does?
Yeah.
Alright. I guess
just like, you know, killing the animals and scavenging
and everything like that. Yeah, I get that. And then what else was there?
At PlayStation?
Yeah, PlayStation.
I think we
pretty much covered everything that was there, except for the fact that I was blown away by seeing Kojima come down on a golden
platform. Oh, yeah, that was awesome.
It wasn't golden, it was light.
It was glowing
light.
Glowing
light.
Yeah.
That's
what
cool.
An amazing
fucking awesome,
scene.
Though.
Yeah.
It was great.
Oh, my God.
Crash Bandicoot, I never
played
them.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Them. Crash Bandicoot, I cannot wait.
Yeah, I never played
those
them, so that'd
HD
be cool.
Remakes.
What's the ukulele game for?
Ukulele is going to be Xbox, PS4, everything, I think. I think it actually is everything.
I think it's on everything,
oh,
and it's
okay.
Just Banjo and Kazooie-ish.
Yeah, so...
Yeah, but I'm excited for that one, too. That looks super
cool.
Yeah, that is on my list of games to absolutely get. So, I think that we kind of mentioned everything that was worth mentioning from PS4, right?
What's wrong with
like, from the conferences in general. Like, can you think of anything else you guys want to mention that you saw from the conferences?
The new David Cage game.
Oh,
I forgot
about
shit. That.
Oh, what's that?
Android.
It's the Android one?
Android game.
Oh.
Like all the games, it looks kind of cool, but, like, don't get your hopes up. Like, they're always bad.
Yeah, where the trailer itself is, he's an android trying to talk another android into giving him a little girl.
Oh,
yeah.
You did
and
show me
goes,
that.
And like,
yeah,
back
I saw
in
that.
Time, I guess?
I did
no,
see
like,
that.
He's evaluating
it. Oh, he's
it.
Evaluating it in his head?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Mm.
So, yeah. And he goes through every possible
which
scenario.
Way should I go?
Surprise us.
I didn't know there was two ways to go.
What?
Yeah.
Which way do you go?
I always go into the dungeon.
Which person do you
this
follow?
This is about
there's
the
two?
Same the
yes.
Same place. It's just you choose which person
I
you go
didn't
with.
There was two. And then it was the blonde-haired dude.
Okay, then I'll show you the other way.
But
or maybe it was him.
Anyway, it doesn't matter.
He's blonde.
No, he's
not. That's
dirty
brown.
Blonde.
Anyway. And yeah, like that game looks super good, but he is bad at games because his games hurt.
Yeah.
Heavy Rain hurt. Indigo Prophecy hurt.
Why am I so short?
Beyond Two Souls
Beyond
hurt.
Two Souls, yeah.
Really bad. And just like I have no interest in it apart from how awesome it looks. I'm just like
I'm not gonna buy it. So that's simple. I'm not buying it.
We're doing it for the video.
I'm not
for the channel.
It.
We're doing it for the channel.
I'm not buying
I'll pick it.
It
up. I'll pick it up for the channel and then return it. We have to. Here's the thing. We have to finish recording in like 2 weeks.
Okay, 1 week.
You really want to get it done that bad?
Well,
huh?
No. We can do this. You buy it, and then
oh, you
we
know
return
just
it, and then I buy it.
Even on.
Yeah, that's not bad. But yeah. So that whole thing, and then beyond that, why don't we talk about what we've been doing with our weeks? Because we kind of covered all the major news. Oh. Yeah, we covered E3 news. I don't really want to go into regular news just yet because I don't think that I really feel interested in looking all that up because I don't know a whole lot. But, Morgan, what have you been playing this week?
This.
Just Skyrim?
Yeah,
Skyrim?
Do you... Alright.
I have it modded on my own PC, so that's why.
Yeah. But ultimately, you prefer Skyrim over everything?
Right now, yeah. Because I was playing Overwatch, but I think I kind of burnt out really fast because I played too much of it
Do you want to talk about this?
Me too, Morgan.
Yeah, we're all
yeah,
feeling a little bit of the Overwatch
it.
Burnout. Where it's just
I definitely played way too much as soon as it came out.
Mm-hmm.
And too much of
the beta. The beta was great, and I don't know why I like didn't get burned out during the beta.
I know. I don't
it's
know
because
why.
Because we only had it for a certain amount of time.
Oh, so you think that was the thing that kind of
yeah,
made
we
the
just,
big difference to us?
Yeah. Also, it was during finals week.
Yeah,
that we was... just needed something in our life.
Hey, that was...
what a horrible
that
time
well.
For Overwatch, that's all I gotta
but
say.
But yeah, so, like, Overwatch is fun and all, but I think it kind of, like, got flat. Let's see if I have nudity on. I don't remember.
Huh?
I don't remember what mods I have on.
Let's see.
Yeah, I don't care.
Pretty
I can
sure.
edit it out.
No, you're good.
Woo!
Cat has underwear.
Take them all. Take everything.
I don't want to.
Okay. But yeah.
I'm not going
back
for
to
like...
what we were saying.
Back to the news. So, you've been playing just
back
really...
to the new?
You play just really Skyrim, mostly, right?
Yeah, just because I'm like... I don't know why, but this is like... mods keep it interesting, and I'm always doing something differently. Like I know in the playthrough I'm doing, I'm trying to, like, do stuff differently than I normally do.
Well, talk about what your playthrough is that you're running right now.
Like, what do you mean about my playthrough?
Like, what type of playthrough is it?
It's just a playthrough. Like, I set it up so if I want to change my game style, I can do that, like, super easy. So I'm not stuck to one character.
Okay.
Type. One character type. Like, I don't just dual wield. I'll do anything.
Yeah. Alright.
Because I know how to play, like, all the other ones. It's just... I like changing it.
Would you say that you like... all RPGs, or is Skyrim your...
I'm gonna start playing Oblivion. Yeah, I forgot. Yeah, I should probably talk about that more than this right now.
Yeah.
I want to play Oblivion, because I am watching someone else, play. And I'm like, I've always seen this quest that just looks really interesting. I think it's like the Dark Brotherhood quest that you get sent to a house to kill everyone in there.
Mm-hmm.
And they're all locked inside. But there's, like, the thing that I like about that quest that... I like about any quest that's an RPG is that there's so many different things, like...
ways you can do it.
There's different ways you can do it. If you kill one person, everyone in the house has something to say, but if you kill a different person instead of the other one for
yeah.
the first... like, the first person to kill, you see what the other reaction is.
Yeah.
So I'm like, I would save, do it one way...
and then do it
30
reload, different ways.
And do it, like, all the different ways so I can see what happens.
Alright, so that's kind of what you're...
That's kind of, like, my whole thing about RPGs. I like seeing all of the different ways you can do things.
Alright. Josh, what are you playing these days?
These days? Yesterday and the day before, I played a lot of Battlefield 4.
Played a lot of Battlefield 4?
Yeah. I don't know why. It was kind of random.
I
just wanted a, like,
random.
Army-based shooter in my life for a little while. I've been playing Dead by Daylight, the new game. It's fantastic. I at least play, like, 3 matches per day. Just, like...
You were telling me we need to play that.
I love that game. It is so different from anything I've played.
Yeah. But anything else other than that?
Final Fantasy.
Oh, yeah?
Obviously.
Oh, yeah? Which Final Fantasy?
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're playing that now, 14. Aren't you?
14.
Alright, so you're playing Final Fantasy 14. And, what is your opinion on MMOs?
They're bad.
Yeah. You hate them?
Final Fantasy 14's, like, alright.
Yeah?
It's good. It's tolerable, I think, is the word.
So here's what happened. I've been playing Final Fantasy 14 for about 6 months now. I go on
yeah.
off, and I think it's great, and I love it, but, like, my thing is I never play it with other people because it's a monthly paid thing. And I've been saying to Josh, who is the only one here with money, that, listen, you could play it with me and we'd have fun. And he's just like, I hate MMOs. I hate MMOs more than anything. It's the worst type of game.
I do.
And
it's
then
true.
One day, about a week ago, he says to me, hey, I think I'm going to go buy Final Fantasy 14 when I get home. And I spit my toothpaste out, crossed the walls. I couldn't handle it. What convinced you to play it again?
Pat from Two Best Friends.
Pat from Two Best Friends convinced you to?
Oh, you listen to him, but not CJ.
Yeah.
He was talking about Endgame, where CJ never got to.
Yeah, dude, fuck that. I just love grinding.
I don't know how you do it.
So,
it's insane to me.
So for context
dude,
to people,
how
you know
the
how
fuck
and
did
not.
You get here so fast? He was all the way over there,
did you
like
his
in
face?
The other room.
He like,
yeah, he's
yeah,
not
no,
looking
look,
happy.
Look.
So for context, people. I played World of Warcraft during the Lich King, and I think level cap was 70 then. I grinded and didn't do a single dungeon from level 1 to level 70. I love grinding. Like, I love it. It's so much fun to me.
That's
I don't know why.
So crazy.
Yeah, dude, it's insane.
That is insane.
Yeah, it took me forever. It took me fucking forever, but I felt so good when I did it. And so, the reason you started playing is because Pat was talking about endgame stuff.
Yeah, and it sounded fun. And being in a free company, which is just a guild in that game, sounded like a lot of fun to do.
Yeah, and I agree. So he and I are kind of playing together right now. We're not going like crazy, but we kind of play at different times too. Like I'll play during the day when I get out of work.
I'll play at like 1 in the morning to 3 to 4.
And also, Josh is embarrassed to tell his friends that he plays on PlayStation
14. I don't
want to
tell them. Because they used to play, and I was like, it's stupid. And I didn't play. And now I feel, like, bad that I'm playing it now. And, yeah.
Are they still playing it?
No. Because they think it's stupid.
Hey. Did you get your chocobo yet?
No, I didn't play yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
Because I was just feeling sick.
Oh, okay. You only have Sky UI, and that's
beautiful.
Why.
That's all we need. But, yeah. So that's kind of what you've been playing. Anything else?
Anything else? I have been playing a lot of games. I think that's it for this week.
That's not bad. That's not bad.
I played Doom last week, but that was quick.
You burned through Doom.
Yeah, I love that game. That was a great game.
You said to me you'd only play Final Fantasy when you beat Doom. You beat
it.
And
I beat it that day.
Yeah. And then text me and you're like, alright, which server do
I
get on?
I guess, goddammit.
Alright, and so for me... Jesus Christ, dude.
This chair is like sinking.
Buy me a new
world.
Chair!
No, but I can just use that chair in there.
True. But, so, for me, I've been playing Final Fantasy XV because I play it all the time. I just love that game. I think that game's great. I recently have been playing a lot of Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate, and I've been doing that for the past few weeks. Because I work, like, at a department store, and so you get
so
that...
So do I.
You get that... What?
So do I.
Yeah. And you get that hour break.
Me too.
And you're just...
No, you don't have a fucking job. I know.
Relax.
Shut up, you homeless man.
I'm not homeless.
Your parents abandoned you to move to Florida.
I'm not homeless, goddammit.
But, so...
I have a house.
That's getting sold.
In half a week, yeah.
And you also have a crack house.
Yeah, you have
a crack den.
So,
No, it's a crack den.
Yeah, sorry.
Sorry.
It's a normal house with a crack den at the top.
Yeah. But anyway, So, I just played that at work, and I just started really getting into it, and I love it. And it's super fun.
You played at work?
Yeah, I played at work during breaks.
Oh, break, okay.
Yeah, because, like, one mission takes 50 minutes, and I'm just sitting there like, alright, I got a one-hour break. Go. I finished one mission.
Just play this.
Quality.
Nice.
And then I go back to work. And then it's just like, that's... Oh, Jesus Christ. I thought there was a tick on me or something, dude. And so I was like, alright, I don't, like, mind doing this at work. And, it's just, like, that's been my main game. Like, when I get home, I'll play that, generally. We hang out. I also started playing Just Cause 3. And the reason I started playing it was because Father's Day was actually just two days ago.
Yeah.
And, I got my dad Just Cause 3, and he started playing it, and he liked it a lot. And then he was like, you could play it. And I thought, you know, we might do a video with this. And we're still thinking about it. We're not sure. But, yesterday, Josh comes over and says, yo... Let's record
Just Cause 3.
And we put the disc in, and it starts installing, and we're like, fuck, alright, well, that's probably going to take, like, 20 minutes. 3 hours later, we check on it, and it's stuck at 92%.
Aww,
we didn't know what to do. We thought it would tell us that it's out of space. Also, you deleted, like, 5 games.
Yeah, and it was, still didn't have enough space.
So we were like, alright, I guess we have to restart the download. So another 3 hours pass.
And we look at it again, and it's still at 92%. Like, it reset to 92%. We're like, what do we actually do here? We ended up deleting almost all of the games on my Xbox.
Yeah, you have, like, 2 more games
and
on Xbox.
All my games got deleted off the Xbox, then it's like, alright, guess what? Now you can play it. Start playing it. That game is super broken at times.
It can be.
Yeah.
But it's a lot of fun.
It's super fun. That's the part that sucks. It's just like, you're flying around, you're having a great time, and then you blow up one thing, and the frame rate's just like, oh no. I have a lot of fun in that game, though. So we are going to be trying to do something with it. But, don't expect it to be a clean video.
It's probably
gonna, it's gonna be jumbled.
Yeah.
Messed around.
It's shitty. It's also gonna be a one-off. We're not doing that whole game. That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Well, what you could do is just go through and then just do, like, cuts.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, it's gonna be, like, us, hour of us playing.
Yeah, no,
like,
not even an hour, dude. We're gonna play for an hour, maybe.
No, we're
gonna
play for an hour and you're gonna cut, like...
Cut it down to 15 minutes 15, or something.
20 minutes, yeah.
Yeah. And that... I think that's all I've been playing, really. Like, I haven't really touched Overwatch in about 2 weeks just because, like, I've kind of settled down from it. I had a lot of fun with it. Oh, I played one round of League Father's Day.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, and I'm done. I'm cured. I'm cured of League.
We did it. No more League of Legends.
Oh.
And
never again.
And, like, the thing that really hit me was the reason I'm done with League is I just... can't actually deal with the people to an insane level. The game itself is great, in my opinion, but I'm done. I can't deal with all those people. I can't deal with the amount of teamwork you need, because all of my friends hate League of Legends. All of them. And I like Dota, and I'll fucking still play Dota, but Jesus Christ. Like, I'm done now. I'm cured.
Of Dota?
No, of League. So now I'm kind of like, okay, I'm done.
Okay.
I'm done with this shit.
I'm just done with MOBAs for now.
What should we do?
You're running the ship.
Okay.
We're just chatting.
I know. I'm just, I want a little input. I'll keep going with the main thing, I guess, for a little bit, and then I'll just branch off.
Yeah, why not?
Because I like, for this, I'm just going to, I unlocked all the map markers.
What was that? What was that?
No, I think, yeah, right?
No, this
I
is just
was,
going.
Oh, I thought we were just doing E3.
No, we're just we're
no,
just
we're,
talking.
We're just talking.
Oh, okay,
this
then.
Is like podcast kind of thing.
Yeah,
yeah.
God, Josh.
Say something.
God, we did say something.
Oh, Josh lost it.
He
lost his brains.
I forgot. Continue.
Well, what's
anyway.
With you in that chair, man?
I
you're
can't
like,
move her.
You're absorbed into it.
So for reference,
oh, yeah.
guys, there's this chair that I got when I went to college this year. It's called a bungee chair. It's made of bungee cords.
Chair is horrible.
And when we first got it, Josh swore by it and said it was his favorite chair.
That's not true.
No, you totally did.
It's not comfortable.
And over like the year, it's gotten stretched out and lost its bunginess. Now, ultimately, it is just a stretched out chair that when Josh sits in it, he literally falls to the ground and his ass and back are almost on the floor.
I can't move because it makes a lot of noise.
Yeah.
So I just sit
here. You look so uncomfortable, too.
Oh, yeah, it hurts.
Dude, go get another chair.
No.
Sit on the floor. I don't care.
No.
Pull over that thing. The blue little chair. Lean against the wall.
No.
All right, fucking whatever.
I'm gonna move that.
I don't give a fuck about you.
There we go.
It's the worst.
Oh, there.
But,
I have the next, like, 2 minutes of...
Yeah, 2 minutes
not
of comfort.
Sinking.
And just, like, do you guys want to talk about why we started doing this, kind of? Because there isn't, like, a set reason.
Well, there isn't a reason why we started
reason.
Doing this. I just, like, I texted you saying, hey, do you think this would be a good idea for videos?
No, but I'm talking about, like, making videos in general.
Oh, just making videos in general. There wasn't really a reason. I think we just kind of started doing it for fun. And
yeah.
We all just kind of... Because me and CJ have each... Streamed. And, I mean, both separately have streamed. And, I don't know, it's just... For me, personally, always felt like I'm not good by myself. Like, I have to have other people to keep talking to keep things, like, interesting.
Mm-hmm. I agree. And it's like, I streamed and I had a lot of fun streaming. I met a lot of amazing people. Shout out to Timmy. But,
Timmy!
And,
hey, Timmy.
Fucking Pop and everyone like that. And it's just like... I had fun, but I just was not having as much fun as I thought I could have. I also, like, I deal with, like, a lot of shit. Like, I deal with depression and stuff, and I found that making videos was a really good, like, way to help me through that. And so I kind of, like, just fell into it where I like editing and I like working on all that. And Josh and I have just been friends since high school.
Yep.
And he ended up going to the same college as me, and then we just started, like, recording shit at college and sometimes
we all went to the same high school and we all became friends
and it just became connected through that. And the number one reason that I can make videos with Josh almost every day if we want to, yet we haven't put any out because we can never get it to work, is the fact that Josh doesn't have a job.
I don't have a job.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't work. Which is still amazing to me how you don't have a job.
I have a job.
No, yeah, your job is poker.
It's easy.
He plays poker professionally.
No. I mow the lawns. That's all I need.
Yeah, you mow lawns for money.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's just kind of like we rolled into it, and one of the inspirations that I had, though, was the Super Best Friends, the Switcher, where, like, I started watching them, and they became, like, my motivation to make videos, because I saw all the fun that they had.
Yeah, they're the most down-to-earth people ever, and they've been doing the same thing for the past...
Five years? 6 years?
Five, 6 years?
I know that Matt has been making videos for much longer than 6 years.
Yeah,
I know that.
And it's been fantastic. They do a great job.
And I personally still watch them every day. Josh still watches them every day. Morgan, not so much. But she'll watch it occasionally with me. But they're the ones who inspired me. Who would you say kind of made you like making videos, Morgan?
Yeah, I don't know. It's hard to say. Oh, whoops. That's not what I want to do.
I think I know one.
What?
Markiplier.
Yeah, and Jack. I keep doing that.
And Jack.
Yeah.
Jacksepticeye. And it's like, all of these people, I thought, like, originally when I started making videos, I kind of started making videos thinking, oh, I want to, like, make money on YouTube and all that bullshit. And then I kind of, like, found that I was not having fun with that, and I was a little bit unhappy with it.
Okay, well, because here's the thing that we were doing wrong, is that we're, at first our goal was, hey, let's make money.
Mm-hmm.
When that's not how we should think about it. We should just have fun.
Yeah, and that's a very, like, unique experience for me and Morgan a little bit, I believe, as opposed to Josh. Josh actually just does everything for fun.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah. Like, I can't think of a single situation in which I've seen you be like, well, what's the benefit to me? Like, if you hear it's a good time, you do it.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
I'll do anything.
You went to the college I went to... just because I was there, and you were like, it could probably be fun.
It was fun.
It could probably be fun.
Yeah, you said it was fun.
Yeah, and
I didn't
want
to go to Amherst, so...
You literally went on the tour. You showed up, didn't go on a tour, and you were like, oh, is this the college? And
yeah, you
like,
showed me a tour. I saw the bookcases.
Yeah, I
mean, the bookcases that were sold on it.
And so, yeah, I took both of them on a walk around the campus, Morgan and Josh.
Spoilers, Morgan. I never saw those bookcases ever again.
Yeah. And we walked around the entire campus, and both of them were like, this is a really nice school. And they were deciding where they wanted to go at that point. And Josh just goes, well, it's either here or elsewhere that's super far away. I don't feel like moving far. I'm just going to go here.
So I went there, and it was great.
Yeah, and he still goes there with me. We both go there. I'm a junior. He's a sophomore now. And then Morgan went to college elsewhere. And then she's changing now, and she's going to go find her destiny. Right, Morgan?
Yeah, because I don't really enjoy college.
You super hate college.
Yeah. I mean, I have a sickness that gets worse with stress, so that kind of ruins things for me.
Yeah, you can't really experience it. Which is like, I feel like you also went to a very tough, not tough college, but just bad college. Like, people have bad, like, personal reviews of it. Including my sister. So it's
yeah,
like,
well, I mean, it was the only option I had.
Yeah. And so it's kind of like... it's everyone has their own path from this group, I feel.
Where'd you go, Morgan?
BCC.
Well,
BCC?
Video. What? I said where you go.
Huh?
Never mind. You're an idiot.
You didn't say where she went.
She did!
I did, but yeah, CJ can go... Burp.
Oh, whoa. That does not matter. That legit does not matter.
Anyway.
Seriously.
That doesn't. That you're super right, because that's like...
It's a college.
For us, though, because we live at the college.
It's a college. What, are they going to find us?
That's possible.
Stab us.
Hey, you never know.
Hey, you guys make those videos? Stab.
You never know. I'd rather keep the... I think
saying our, like, hometown and stuff.
That's bad.
Saying our age. Saying our...
I don't care about age.
No,
age
saying our
age,
date
no,
of birth.
Yeah, that's a little bit fishy.
Saying
yeah,
our last names. Saying... everything. Giving them our social securities.
Alright, we're back after a security talk. Which I personally feel like security, and Josh is just like, fuck it, here's my social security. Bloop, and just drops the social security off.
Here it is.
Also, zero. I know your bank info.
Shut up. You know one part of my bank
info. I know your whole bank info. I know
you're
the
not
code
know
onto
my
your phone.
Debit card?
Yeah, I do.
What's my debit card number right now?
All
and
right.
Don't bleep it.
Don't bleep it?
Don't bleep it. Yeah, you got it. No, you didn't get it.
That's your code to punch in.
No, it's not.
Oh, it used to be.
Don't say. No, it's not that. You said it right before. No. Then stop.
Oh, I'm getting closer.
Stop.
You're the one who wanted. You didn't say you didn't give a fuck.
All right, go ahead.
You back down now?
No, don't say it. It's important.
Thank you.
No, that's important.
Anyway. But yeah, ultimately, I just think that we found, like, stuff that we really like in making videos, and so we're gonna keep doing that.
Yeah.
Do we have anything coming out recently, like, coming out soon that we want to talk about?
I mean, we have, I think, the second thing of our Deadly Premonition is gonna come out, right?
Yeah, like, the second batch of episodes should be coming out in a few weeks, because we're gonna record this, this coming few
days.
Yeah,
the second episode's already out, I think.
Yeah, second episode's out
now. Oh, is it? Oh, okay, good, I gotta watch it then.
Yeah.
Zelda's still continuing.
Yeah, Zelda's gonna continue.
We're pretty much gonna continue what we've started.
We're gonna burn through Zelda, because we want to finish that before we head back to college, because it's gonna be harder to get the three of us together to record. And then, there was some stuff that we want to start. We want to do a Just Cause episode, where we just kind of screw around on that. We're not sure when we're going to get that recorded. We're going to try and get it recorded today. Is there anything you guys personally are interested in recording? Any ideas that you have?
You can go first, Morgan.
No, nothing that's, like, I have right now other than the Deadly Premonition.
Me and CJ talked about Luigi's Mansion.
I think
that would be cool, because we could beat it really quick. We could beat it in, like, 3 hours, I think.
Yeah, that'd be a short little playthrough, and I think that'd be fun because we both like that game.
Yeah.
Whoop, 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 whoop. But yeah, that'd be really fun.
I'm excited.
You're so excited. I'm looking forward to it. I hope to have fun with this game.
I'm done eating fast food, everybody.
Oh yeah, why are you done eating fast food?
Because I felt like I was gonna throw up all of this.
So you had a burger last night, right?
I had a baconator.
Yep.
From Wendy's.
Yep.
And it tasted delicious.
Yep.
It was so greasy, but then it just like got me. I could taste the grease. Like every time I burped, I could taste the grease. Like,
oh, it's
so
gross, dude.
And I felt like I was gonna throw up, but I did not want to throw up. I forgot how ugly
the children in this game was.
They're terrible.
Well, because I have mine modded, so I don't have to see an ugly face like
How's
that.
How does it feel to see raw Skyrim, Morgan?
I know, and it's just like, ugh.
But yeah. And so, like, we're gonna probably be ending this video pretty soon, but I just wanted to say, if you guys leave a comment of anything that you want to see, we'll talk about it
and
try to figure it out.
You have a ghost in your house, AJ.
It's the wind.
No, it's a ghost.
The
ghost just opened your door.
Anyway.
Wind doesn't do that.
You know what wind does do? Hits Josh with a pillow in the face.
It sure does.
Oh.
Anyway.
The king of the north.
So.
Oh, wait. That's not Skyrim.
No. So, if you guys have any recommendations for videos that you'd like to see of any games or anything like that, absolutely leave them in the comments or anything. If you guys like our videos, if you sub to the channel if you're new, those things really help us out because it lets us know what you guys are interested in and what you guys like to see. We're not sure what other games are going to do for videos like this. We're not sure how frequently we're going to do videos like this.
Mm-hmm.
But we would like to do them frequently enough that we could. If we did it every week, I wouldn't care.
Yeah, I think that's a weekly thing for these videos. All right. Just, like,
maybe get some news.
Talk about stuff our week and blah, 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 blah stuff.
Yeah. All right, in which case, Morgan, I want you to pick one of us to be the player of the next one and to pick the game for the next one.
Oblivion and Josh.
Ew.
No, let them pick the game.
Let them pick the game.
Yes.
Okay, well, okay, so you guys can pick a game that Josh will play.
Okay.
So what do you want to play? What do you want
to
play?
Can I think about it?
Do you want to leave it as a surprise?
Yeah, surprise. Okay. All right,
we'll do that as a surprise. And if it ever comes back around to Morgan, which probably will, she can decide if she wants to continue in Skyrim and play Skyrim a little bit. I don't mind that. I think that's fair. But, yeah. And I think that's just about it. We can see you guys in the next few episodes as well on the channel. Keep tuned in there. And I think that's it. What about you guys? Anything else to say?
I think that's it.
No, that was good.
All right. Bye, everyone. Thank you.